What'd you get for Christmas tonight?
A magic table and a special doll and a Buzz Lightyear and a this little and Jacob got this.
For I know
Christmas.
I got
this for Christmas for me. And I got the house for Christmas and I got.
Did Santa Claus come to your house?
Say your name and where you're from.
Don't look at me.
Say your name and who your parents are.
Donnie and Alan.
What's your name? What'd you get for Christmas?
Frankie. How old are you?
Six. And how many teeth are you missing?
Your two front teeth, all he wants for Christmas is his two front teeth, right? That one and that one. I got four going.
And you're going to school?
Four. Mm-hmm.
What grade?
What grade are you in? Kindergarten.
And who's your teacher?
Mrs. Whillock.
You like her?
Sounds like her name.
And you?
Don't.
Who are you? Tell us who you are.
Terrible.
And who's your parents?
Kathy and C. Reeves.
And how old are you?
10.
And what are you going to get for Christmas?
I heard he got one thing, and it's a Mickey stuffed animal too.
It's a what?
Mickey stuffed animal.
What else?
That's it. That's all I know of right now that I've opened. I know a lot of my presents though. I got clothes, a Barbie, one Barbie doll. I know a lot of stuff. A lot of other stuff that I already know what it is.
And what grade are you in?
10. 5th.
Who's your teacher?
Soccer.
Oh,
yeah.
Emily. Come here.
Come
here. Are you in school?
Wanna look in the phone? Hey, look at that.
Come over here. It's Christmas.
Look in there.
Yes, what grade are you in? What grade?
I've got.
Preschool? What are you showing us, sweetie?
Oh, your funny face.
How old are you?
Yeah.
How old? Well, who's your mommy and daddy? Who's your mommy and daddy?
Lena, David, and then Allie.
What are you going to get for Christmas?
I just got something for Christmas.
What are you going to get?
I don't know.
Have
she's
you seen
a monkey.
Santa Claus yet?
Huh?
Have you seen
Santa Claus? Yeah, a lot of times.
Where
did you see him at?
Whoa!
Where'd you go?
Did you see him at Walmart?
At McDonald's and
would you stand at
the mall and where?
Did you see him at Walmart?
Who's your teacher, sweetie?
Miss Riggs. Miss Riggs?
This is Riggs.
Do you like her?
Yeah.
Do you like
she, do you like school?
Yeah.
How old? You're four? Is that right? There's four?
Okay. You have any brothers?
Who's your, what's your brother's name? Alex Boyer? Do you know your cousin's name?
Yeah.
What are their names?
What's your name?
Cincinnati.
Have you seen Santa Claus yet?
Would you see him? Could you see Matt?
At McDonald's? What are you going to get for Christmas?
Do you know? Say, I don't know what I
want
to get for Christmas.
For Christmas?
You want a Barbie?
A doll.
You want a baby doll?
What are you going to get for Christmas?
She was a pile of cold.
You want some clothes? New clothes?
No, I said cold.
Get away!
That's a short.
Want a new dress? Want a new dress?
Yeah.
Want some tights and some shoes and some socks? Some hair bows?
Talk to me, Janae.
Talk to her.
What's your mama's name?
Annette.
So what are you going to eat? Do you see all these presents?
Look, there's half of those are yours.
No, they're not.
Some of them are.
Some of them are Janae's.
Yep, they got her name on it. Whoa, we're going forward.
Hey, how old are you?
That's five.
No, that's six.
I know.
Talk to them on
my mama.
What?
Are you in school?
Yes.
What grade?
Fifth.
Huh?
Fifth. Kindergarten.
Who's your teacher?
Mrs. Cole.
Huh?
Mama. Mrs. Cole.
Mrs. Plasmore.
Okay. What are you going to get for Christmas?
I don't know.
Who's your best friend?
Andrew.
What do you want for Christmas?
Like soldiers, honey.
Do you think that Santa might put coal in your pocket, in your stocking?
No! Mommy, I said...
Say Merry Christmas!
Did they make Christmas cards?
Did he say Merry Christmas?
And Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! What's your grandpa? It's your grandpa?
Almost.
Hey, hang on, hold it for a second.
Tell me. you know what it is? What is it?
It's my cake.
Oh, you didn't want that, did you?
Yeah.
All right.
You did.
You did. Now you have some place to put your makeup on and paint your fingernails.
You want me to open it? Here, I hope you open it.
You can open it.
Your Uncle Dennis got you that.
Look.
Oh my goodness!
It's a Mary Kay table.
A Mary Kay table.
Who wants a Mary Kay table?
You can put your art. Looky there.
Oh, it's got a mirror. Mm. Oh, she's so pretty.
My mirror.
Yes, that's all yours, Janae.
Just a book.
And my book.
It's a book.
Do you like it?
Are you gonna put on makeup? Yeah.
I want some makeup.
You want some makeup?
Now I want some makeup. Fix your hair in your mirror.
I can't.
You can't?
I don't have nothing.
Go get your baby doll and let's show the camera.
Okay. I got my play table. It's a big baby.
Over here. Oh my goodness.
She is bigger. You can pick my cake. It exists to be my cake.
So Emily. Go show your best friend. Like,
sure.
Okay, it is. It's a box. Bobby one, isn't it? It's a Bobby one.
What'd she get?
This is all done. Which one do I pick? You see my pretty flower, you put it on your ear.
Ooh, that's pretty. Did you get that necklace? Emily, did you get that necklace?
Yeah, there's some pretty makeup. Well, I had something else. A necklace.
You got a necklace on your neck.
Now, what are the girls, where's Allison?
I don't know.
Ellen! Can I, Janae? What's not? I don't want to hurt your baby. Okay?
No.
I don't want to hurt your baby. I got one of these babies.
You do?
Yeah.
We can put Bottle in my house.
Mm-hmm.
She cries.
She cries?
When she goes to bed, when she cries.
Ooh, I don't like that. Do you?
Mm-mm. I don't know about that today. That's going to be a little bit short. Maybe get your baby to the bed. Today, maybe want to hold that pack of makeup. And if you, what, I'm going to put this pack of makeup on my back so I don't want this stuff.
What are you doing, sis?
Trying to get this plug out. See how it goes. Oh, pretty good at that. Not pretty hard. Ow!
What happened?
My hair got torn. What are you doing?
Where are we going?
Huh?
Where are we going?
Alicia's.
Stay back there, baby. I can't get you in the tape. We're going to Alicia's?
Mm-hmm.
Where else?
I don't know.
We're going to see Jacob sing. Isn't that okay?
Yeah, but I want to see him.
And then what are you going to do? What are you going to do with that tote bag?
Nothing.
Huh?
Awesome.
Where do you go with that tote bag?
School.
Where do you go to school?
At a church.
It is at a church. What's the name of it?
I don't know.
Are you a bullfrog?
No.
What
fish.
Are you? You're a little fish?
Uh-huh. I don't see him.
Who's your teachers?
Mrs. Ron, Mrs. Shoemaker.
Who's your best friend?
Kelson.
Kelson?
Mm-hmm.
He's a boy.
I know, I like boys.
You do?
And I look like my boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend?
Uh-huh.
Who's that?
It's a really like...
Well, I think you made it up.
No, I didn't.
Look at our tree. Isn't it big? Ooh, there's the star all the way down. What do you think of that? Who cut it?
Scott. I don't see Scott. I don't see him.
He's not in here, silly goose. Just you. Hey, Maxie.
Get Maxie.
You want to get a picture of Maxie?
Yeah.
Hi, Maxie. There he goes. There's his tail. Maxie, kitty, kitty, kitty. Kitty. Whoop, whoop. He didn't want to be in it too much. We got it turned off. Stop singing.
start.
What did that girl sing?
Christmas songs.
What kind?
You gonna sing them?
Yeah.
Huh? Gonna sing them with them?
No.
Thank you.
ABC or flag leader. long opening. Yes. Let's go ahead and do our music, the jingle bell bees and the mice go marching. So let me get our jingle bells.
I want to be a mouse.
Let's just do the mice go marching. I'll tell you what, we'll do that one first since we don't have much time. Have a seat real quick. Raise your hand if you would like to be a mouse. Nathan was quiet. You can come in. Jace is quiet. You can come be a mouse. Hannah's nice and quiet. She can come in. Janae's nice and quiet. Christy's nice and quiet. And you can come in, Hannah. She's nice and quiet. Hannah, let the rest of you be monsters. You guys are monsters. You're monsters.
Okay,
I think we're ready. Okay, boys, stand up. Here we go.
The mice go marching quietly by. Shh, shh. The mice go marching quietly by. Shh, shh. They march with softly creaking sound. You hardly know that they're around. All the mice go marching quietly by. Monster dear, oh dear, there's slipping softly through his hair, so monster will not go there. Oh, the mice go marching up the monster dear. The monster sneezes suddenly. The monster sneezes suddenly. Sticks.
Okay, now we're going to line up. The only difference is today, you know how you've been facing this way, boys and girls? Let me show you something. Today, we're going to look this way. You know how we've always been going this way? You need to face this way today. Can we do that? Now, everybody stand up. Whoops, let's go back to the line. Okay, here we go.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
We have more room than I thought. I'm going to let you come down just a little. We have plenty of room. Now look this way, Janae. There we go. Okay. Does everybody have enough room now?
Yeah!
Let's just count for a little bit. We can't see it. There we go. Now, I need everybody to take their instrument. And remember, we're going to sit down. Now, boys and girls, sing pretty. The mommies want to hear you guys singing, okay? We're ready.
One glorious Christmas morning, ten angels did appear, and each one held an instrument carefully made by hand. First they carried Washington, playing one by one. Then they played together in a
choir. There was one, there were two, there were three.
I don't know what happened on this scene.
I was trying to tell Chuck. Oh, and then everybody picks theirs up.
Okay, now, boys and girls, remember, we don't pick them up till you see Mrs. Shoemaker, Mrs. Ryan pick them up. So instruments down.
I was trying to.
And Mrs. Ryan, can you give me this little more volume, please? Okay, now, Dakota, can you put your instrument down for me? Now watch, and you'll see when to pick them up.
Excuse me.
Mrs. Kathy.
Mrs. Kathy.
There's a lot of volume.
One glorious Christmas morning, ten angels did appear, and each one held an instrument carefully made by hand. First they counted off to ten, playing one by one. Then they played together in a joyful angel band. There was one, there were two, there were three little angels, there were four, there were five, there were six.
Hear you guys. Just smile.
What?
I said this.
just won a race car, Mom. Now this is
right.
And now we don't know what it is.
Wow.
It's
just what I want to do.
You got a Tamagotchi.
Oh, thanks, Graham.
This is from.
Daddy, look what I got. Daddy,
this is from Grandma and Grandpa.
Jacob and Janae, what do you like, olives or cherries?
Tamagotchi.
Either. Which one do you like?
Oh, it's clover.
That's your whole jar of cherries?
Have you ever got? We don't open them here.
No, you don't open them in here, baby. Look at me. Show it to me. What is it?
Cherry.
Are you going to eat them?
No.
Wow, Lincoln Logs.
Big Lincoln Logs.
Did you get Lincoln Logs, Luke? Show me what you got, Janae. Show me what all you got.
Are those for you, Luke?
Oh, Zoo-hoo. Yep, you got that. What's that? Pound puppies. Paper? Okay. Yeah, you got some paper.
Yeah, don't open that one, honey. That just goes to your house for the winter.
What else? Coloring book?
This is the one that I never guessed what it was, Dad.
Were you right so
far? Tinkerbell face paint. Cherries again.
Yeah,
babe. Markers. We love markers, don't we?
What is it?
Thank you, whoever bought this for me.
Hey, we got it, baby. Mama.
Give that to Krista when she just gets her chair.
Mommy.
Those are for Krista.
Thank you,
Krista's my little girl. So I got my cherries and I got the
a big puzzle.
My cool.
This is from...
Nice shoes, Jake.
Do we have a box, Trevor?
I got one
from them. Which one is it?
We beat this box one.
Stolen. Yeah. Call the police. telephone. That's somebody for ransom on your socks. What to do?
Mama!
What?
I have a tiger.
Rawr.
Rawr.
Wow! And you can mix them up. Huh? Put giraffe legs on the tiger. And...
giraffe legs? Okay.
Yeah.
you wrap that?
Yeah, you like that?
You did a good job. Did you get yours yet?
Yeah.
You did? What'd you get?
What'd you get?
Yeah. Oh boy, Janae, look at that. Does Max actually like it?
It's not for Max.
Oh, it's for you.
What is that?
Open it up, Janae.
Jacob. Guys, look up here at me. Matthew. 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 Matthew.
Ooh.
Andrew.
That is so neat. I love
it. Isn't
that
pretty?
Maybe.
See, it says
lamb.
I got wrinkles.
Oh my goodness.
Here, Annette. Mama. It says for mom from Janae.
There's a thing for Matt sitting on. Hey, Chelsea, or Tara. There's an envelope for Matt sitting on that table.
Oh my God.
Money?
Here, Matt.
Matt.
This is Matt.
No, Matt. The big guy.
Matt. I'm giving lots of stuff to people.
Did anybody, the other mat? Let's see what was in this right here.
This says, it doesn't say who's it to. This doesn't say who's it to. Donna, do you know who this is for?
No,
it says
right
it's from
Jake, it might work on the other track. It probably will.
Video!
This is
Barbies.
We'll put the other tracks together first and then we'll check this
one.
Here, put it here.
See, what's this one?
Here, Bo.
Okay. paper.
Yeah, Maxie loves it.
Don't bury your head. You're doing great.
You're
a good boy. You got a lot of good stuff.
Look at your little dress. Is.
It says Mech Warrior 2.
Oh.
It's a fight game.
Oh.
Get all guns and stuff.
Yeah, maybe my mom can
say.
What's the shirt? You got a shirt, too? What's that one you got in your hand?
The kitty wants to give you this present.
Oh, thanks, kitty.
You're welcome.
Let me see that shirt, Jacob. What is it?
Yeah, that's nice. It looks like the one I got on.
This is for you, sis.
Here you go. She got you. You got another
thanks, kitty.
Oh, my gosh.
I got a big one.
Hey, Scott, look at this. This is amazing. Look at this. No, you're kidding me! What is it?
Baby Barbie when she has a doggy!
Oh no, you must be kidding!
Going nuts, trying to play all the games.
What is my animal?
What is it? Look, sis!
Every day. Is that on?
No.
Look. Looky, Mama.
Can you
see?
This is
from you?
Yep.
The Christmas deal?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Holy smokes. That is nice. And I almost bought myself one of these the other day. Yeah, because I've been needing one. It's pretty big. I don't think I've got enough money for it to fill that up.
Mom, she has a. She even has a little dress. She even has a little dress. So you can put your cards in here.
Put a picture there or something? Driver's license?
She even
has shoes.
Look
at this big deal. Putting all kinds of stuff in there.
They don't come off, Mom.
Yeah, that is the neatest wallet ever.
Do not come off.
That is a neat wallet.
Don't have no earrings.
Good, thanks, bud. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Hey, Mama, can we set this up? Mama, she has shoes. She has shoes. She has shoes for not to come off.
Shoes that don't come off?
Uh-uh. No,
yeah. Why do you come off? And you.
Whoa, it's too much stuff.
This is the best part.
Let's all pick out three things that we don't want, and we'll put them back and give them out next year.
Yeah.
What three things do you want to pick, Jake? Okay, we won't do that then.
Hey, Mama, look at me. Her hair comes out.
I cannot believe that you got a PlayStation, man.
They are hot nuts.
They are so neat.
Oh, yeah.
You're a lucky kid.
Since Christmas morning, our church burnt down. This is what's left of it. Nothing, pretty much. Front entrance. Hope somebody else is taken too. Christmas decorations. How you doing?
Not too bad. How are you?
Simply forgot the fire started over here.
Walk that ball.
That's it. Take it, fill up, turn it, and go.
That's it. Go, go, go.
Tyler, get on it.
Oh,
something. We're going this way. Cole, are you out?
Me? Yeah.
Lock it, Gold. That's it, Philip. Good job.
Just finally got it to work.
Guard the goal. Tyler wants to go.
Get it, guys. Get it. Get in front of him. Come on, Dylan. Get him, Dylan. Get him, Dylan.
Come on, Tyler, run over here.
Go,
go.
Whoa. What are you doing, Nancy?
You're fast, huh? Off the back. Hey.
Get on the ground.
Good job, Jacob.
Get up. Watch that hand.
What did he do? Catch someone? I can't see. You see that little
thing?
Good luck, Philip!
That's it, Philip!
And it goes down past
Who's your teacher?
Miss Coughlin.
Got a new house?
Yes.
You like it?
Yeah.
Have you played soccer yet?
No.
I'm getting ready to. Where's your mom?
Back there.
There's Aunt Lana.
Okay, Ricky will go first. Yeah. Mitch. Get open. Plant over our head. Throw it to him.
Go, Janae!
Oh, the board you built. Super.
What'd you
thanks,
get?
Dad.
What'd you get?
Yeah,
oh,
thanks,
you're welcome.
Haley.
What is it?
Yeah, yeah. You got a bug life poster.
That's the new high-tech yo-yo.
Dinosaurs.
Thanks, Haley.
I bet that's a bug slide poster.
Your room.
You're making it better.
Oh, hey.
Where's Haley's present?
She got
her
in
your
room.
Where's Jacob's present?
Keep the box inside the instruction book.
Look, it's Flick.
It's Flick?
Flick.
All right. It's Flick.
All right.
Flick is cool.
We got Heimlich on the dining room table.
Yeah. I don't
wait. Where's the instructions on
that? You get Josh.
Well, it's probably
how did it get the thing, Mom?
Well, Mark said
this is probably not a book. It's just on there.
I see one right there.
So you guys have things on the table.
I see one right there.
You got one?
That's
the same thing.
Your shoes, Haley. Ooh. I got it.
Okay, that goes. Okay, place clear lens on your headlight assembly. Good enough. And then press it on the body as shown. This is the whole body, too.
Hey sis, how you doing?
Good.
Tell me what you got for Christmas.
I got some shoes. I got a little bird. A chick, I mean. And
so much stuff. Got a bank.
Got a bank. Lion King bank.
Where are we at?
Grandma's house.
Say hi, sister.
Hi.
What did you get for Christmas?
I got Congo.
What are you holding in your hand?
A horse.
Who got you that?
Grandma.
Who?
Grandma.
Grandma Bonnie? What's the name? The horses.
What was it?
Duchess?
Yeah.
Dally?
Duchess. Dally, the horse? Dilly and Dally?
Dill?
Christmas?
Yeah.
Did you see Santa?
How many presents did you get?
A bunch.
A bunch.
Can you see him over there?
I got him.
Did Santa come to our house last night?
Yes.
How do you know?
Because I know. Because
you heard him eating cookies? He must be kind of loud.
Yeah.
Did he write you a note?
Yeah.
What did he tell you?
He told me I was a good, good girl and not to fight with Jacob.
Not to fight with Jacob?
No.
That's surprising.
Am I in there?
Yep. I got you too.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Boy, have I had a good Christmas. It's been all day yesterday.
We went to grandma's and grandma's.
Grandma's and grandma's. Grandma's and grandma's, and then we came home and went to sleep.
And then we opened up presents today.
Yeah, we got more presents to open today. What are we waiting for?
To open up presents.
Waiting for onion heads, Scotty Danek.
Wait for onion head.
Oh, me jiggered. What's your best present so far?
My horse.
Nice hairdo, Mom. Nice hairdo.
You like that?
Yeah.
It'll embarrass you for years to come.
Yeah. Look at that hair.
Daddy, horsey. Yeah, horsey. Can I
look? Let's get the old Jacob hair. The Christmas tree.
I want to look.
Let's see that Christmas tree. Woo! Tell us who cut that tree.
Scott.
And?
Me.
Cool. Look at those presents. Which one are you going to open first? That one?
Yeah.
Thinking you might know what that is?
Yeah.
Who brought it? Atta boy. You gotta keep believing. So how was your Christmas, Jacob? It's been rocky, hasn't it? But it's been fun, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Just having a hard 8-year-old Christmas sometimes, huh? Uh-huh. You're a good looking boy. Merry Christmas.
I wanna look at you.
Where are you at?
Right here.
What is Christmas, Janae? Tell the
Christmas. Yeah. Jesus.
Jesus what?
Jesus,
What happened to Jesus today?
He had a birthday.
Yes, he did. How old are you, sweetheart?
5.
What grade are you in?
Little Frogs.
And who's your friends?
Tori, Kelsey.
Stop moving around, B.
And,
Christy? And your teachers are who?
Hey, Mom. Mrs. Red and Mrs. Curl.
Cool.
Oh,
Jacob, there you are. Who's your teacher, bud?
Miss Bextel.
Mrs. Bextel, and you're in what, 10th grade? Oh, second grade. Who's your friends?
Austin Curry, Michael Lanton, Kyle Matthews.
Cool.
Oh, and how
sounds like Santa may have driven up. That's what you need in the basement, isn't it?
This is the ball throwing game. It just shoots the ball back to you if you make it.
You get up there.
That's awesome. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Dad. My turn?
Well?
A rugrat puzzle!
What is it?
A rugrat puzzle!
Yay! That's a big one, isn't it?
Yay! It's a monster.
Who is it?
Santa.
Which rugrat?
It's got
Tommy.
Oh, it's one of those big rugrat puzzles.
Yeah, that's as big as
look
you.
Look how big it is. And then a little pile for pin stuff.
Hey, Scott, you might get one. I got one.
Well, that's a nice one, huh?
Now your turn. Dad, splat my hat.
It got ran over by a car.
I know, it's a meaty beanie. Splat my hat.
Mom, my turn.
Get his hat, splat.
Oh, Jacob's got one. He wants to open.
Jacob got something?
Hey, the computer you wanted.
Is it? Is that it, Jake?
Yeah.
That's the computer you wanted?
Yeah.
A computer. He's, Nicholas called, a computer. He said computer.
I wonder what that could be.
Experience. You know what Dad would buy you.
My turn.
Scotty's gonna open one here.
Oh, cool! A magnet maker.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not
dang,
a puzzle.
Dad.
No, well, this is probably not from Dad. I never saw it before.
Well, that's all right. You can say from Dad. Dad actually bought it.
What in the heck is it?
You make magnets.
Oh, well, that'll be a good project. What's the other side of the box say? Same thing.
Or three bubble magnets, 16 crowns, 40 beads, 24 disc designs.
So you make your own deals.
Yeah, that's cool. Thanks.
You're welcome.
My turn.
Okay, Janae, go for it.
Make him a computer. Hey. This has been a pretty good Christmas now.
Now you can be a computer bum.
Yep.
Like Scott.
Like this. That's what I do, isn't it?
Half saw, cancel.
Flat in the hat.
I get candy, yeah. I get candy. All the blood.
I don't think that's candy, sweetheart.
It's a game.
See the game?
It's a playing marble game.
Yeah, you drop marbles in the game and you just.
You have a game boy?
I know.
I'm playing.
That's something.
That's from sister.
And I got
sweetheart.
A game. That's from sister.
Thanks, Janae.
Now you must have saved a lot of cash.
Yeah, that's cool.
That is cool, Jake. You're scoring. You're scoring. You guys are getting a little
bit. What is that one?
That is a shirt. Or some clothes.
Is it underwear?
Underwear. Socks.
Oh, cool. Thanks.
Yeah, nice shirt. It's big.
You Is it too big?
No, probably not.
This one next.
Hey, that's a nice shirt.
Go on, tonight, get a present to open. Ooh.
Open it up, sis. Let's go.
Is this the bin pile?
Yeah. I can't believe it. I got two things that I really just want.
Rip it! It's gone. The cord. Got it. Got it, Mom.
What do you think, presents.
This is cool. I got lots of stuff.
Even a horse. All right. Look at all that stuff tonight, got.
Yeah, that's yours, Mom.
Come on, Dad. Sit down and open the presents.
I can do that.
I'm recording. Just open it.
Oh, okay. Don't ask questions.
Perfect. What's it?
Oh, my goodness. Look at this.
Calendar.
Oh, God. It looks like a calendar.
It is. Open it.
It's got Jacob's class in it. Where's Jacob?
I'm in, like, in the top row.
Back to school, Martin Luther King Day.
I'll be darned, Jacob. That's great.
Valentine's Day, no school, President's Day.
Keep track of it, Mama.
Man, Jacob, you guys made a nice calendar.
Spring break.
Wow.
First Baptist Church.
Nice. That is so nice.
Well, I couldn't write it that way.
God's house. Welcome. That's great.
Mother's Day's in there.
There it is. Uh-oh, June.
June's baseball month.
We got home run. July, like the fireworks.
Yeah. Good job. This is so great.
What is the two-year calendar?
August, swimming.
Diving board.
Diving board.
September.
There it is.
Open this one, Mama.
Open this one?
Yeah.
I wonder
where
this one's from.
Well, I get a lot of stuff.
That's from me, Mom.
All right.
You think this one's yours, Jacob?
Maybe.
This is Mom's.
Yes, this one's from Jacob.
Look.
It's Mom time.
You're always there for me.
Did I get the right one?
What's this, Dad?
Kids foot lockers? Yep. She's got little feet. She's got little everything.
Let me see that.
Aww. A precious moment.
Look at that.
Is it a
nice one?
Yeah. Mom, open this
one. We should have Josh take it up to Carthage and get it signed.
Isn't that pretty?
Yeah, it's really good, Dad.
No, I didn't get it at the locker.
Look at that.
This goes under. You know?
Good.
Yeah, I like that. Well, it takes a while to pick you up.
Mom, it's static.
Hey, he wants to
see
it's
static a little.
That is beautiful.
They had another deal. It was like a shirt with like Dickie, you know? Yeah. But I didn't get that. But man, she doesn't look pretty sure. She'll be thinking. Goes, you gonna get some socks with it? I said, no, I'm not gonna get. Oh yeah, I guess I.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, Mom, if I have to. Mom.
Help.
That's good, Dad. You did good.
You like it?
Horsey wants to see the precious moment.
Here, Horsey.
No.
Horsey wants to see.
Well, don't break the precious.
Here. Moment. You want to record?
Sure.
Just look into there.
I
don't
know how to record. Okay.
Okay. Yeah, it's black and white. It's fizzy.
Yeah,
where's the rest of my?
Is that all Mom gets?
This is Dad's.
Oh, cool. That's always cool. I see where this came from. Bass Pro Shops.
Scotty, that's from back of the
way. Thanks, guys.
Don't worry, I think you'll like it.
I'm going to get you some cereal so you don't have to eat your fingers.
Straining his neck every time.
Oh! Look at that. A fish
cool shirt. Outdoor World duck shirt. Cool.
Can I see it?
Yeah, it's very cool.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, I got that.
Yeah. Oh. Remember that?
Remember it?
Didn't you like fishing, Scott?
I do like fishing a little.
Got you this.
Okay, your turn, Mommy!
Oh, Mommy's got some more.
Yeah.
I think that's another
question. Big bad.
Dad, say something.
I like my shirts. Yep, I think they're great.
Who's
our picture from Scotty?
Yes,
hey, you want to play Warzone?
A picture from Scotty is out of Mom, but I've got it.